Hi, my name is Jay Pasena. It has been a long time dream of me to be here in front of all of you in the Cinemalaya platform. And I'm really grateful, honored, and super happy, excited, and nervous at the same time. So, maraming salamat po. Before I introduce the whole team who helped me make this film possible, I would like to thank some people that helped me and hold me to be the artist that I am right now. I would like to start with Ben Suzuki and the Japan Foundation Manila. Thank you very much for giving me the platform to be able to go to Japan 14 years ago. And that basically helped me to understand Japan culture and everything that I needed to reflect on my personal life as well. It has been a very helpful journey for me. And with that, I was able to go back and forth in Japan as an artist, as a curator, not a filmmaker, but somebody who just observed the culture of Japan and was able to reflect on that, especially after the tsunami. So thank you very much. With that, I was able to connect with Teiko Inuma, who is not here, who has been a mentor to me, who has helped me understand further the Japanese culture and the Japanese art in general. So Teiko Inuma, Tomo Inuma, who is actually in Japan right now, I would like to also give thanks to them, special mention to them in this particular night. Without them, I wouldn't be able to go to Nikusen Takata. A few days ago, Junichi Asikawa, who came here, he is from Nikusen Takata. He's one of the community leaders there who helped the city rebuild, and he was able to see the film. So I'm really grateful for that. And I think that's the full circle for me already. There's a lot of people to thank to. Gusto ko sana magsulat ng script, pero kinakabahan ako. And hindi ako magaling mag-memorize. So I would just like to share this from the heart. Of course, some of the people here from Asia Pacific College who have supported me ever since I started teaching there since 2008. The Cantas family, who is here as well, who taught me how to be more collaborative and working with different artists. The D family is also here, who supported me since the time that I worked with them for People Are People and now Fatsy Chaffee. I would also like to thank, of course, the people who helped us produce this film. I would like to start with the Mentork Productions led by Brian Jamante, sir, and also Honor and the whole team of Mentork for believing in this particular project and making this happen for us. Maraming salamat, Brian and Mentork. And of course, also Sir Jim Baltazar for supporting me and of course, the family and us to make this beautiful film. And without all of you, we wouldn't make this as beautiful as you will be seeing it later. And I say beautiful, I'm really happy with it. And I hope that you will also be happy with it. I would like to thank my friends and my family who has been here for the rest, for this long journey. They just keep me sane. I would like to thank my sisters who I dedicate this film. Yung elder sister ko lang nandito, pero tatlo sila na gumabay sa akin since I was a young boy. And up to now, and of course, my cousins, hello, that's my sister, please give my cousins, of course, I would like to also give thanks to my mother, supportive. When I was building this particular script, I was fortunate enough to be part of the Ricky Lee scriptwriting workshop. So Ricky Lee, thank you for holding all of us. And of course, so for building the community for us. Hindi ako maniniwala sa sarili ko, hindi dahil sa inyo. And maraming salamat. There's a lot of people to thank to, and one of them is my producer and my mentor for this whole journey, Director Villegas and Director Len. Please thank them. Without Director, I approached in 2019 in Tokyo, not knowing anyone from the film industry, only a few, but I approached him and told him that I'm going to write this film. Since then, he was able to embrace me as one of his apprentice at least. Ginabayan niya ako in writing this. When I was accepted last year, I approached him again. And they were able to tell me that hindi nila ako pababayaan. And they didn't. So later on, I will introduce you to the team. But one of the person that I would love to say his name right now and why I made this film is because of you, Sunday. Sunday is my son. He's 11 years old right now. Sunday, this film is not about you, but but at some point you will need to watch this film and understand that life is not as easy as it is. You know? Life will be hard, life will get rough, you will have your own tsunami in your life. But at the end of the day, I hope you can get back to this film and realize that you will not be alone in this world. That you will always be with someone, that you will have someone, whether it's a stranger or somebody that you might have known. Maybe hindi pa, hindi mo pakilala ngayon. But the point is, you will always have someone with you during that time that is going to be more difficult or the most difficult time in your life. So I share this film with you, and I hope there will be a time that if you might need this, it can help you as well. So, Sunday, I love you, and thank you. Maraming salamat po. I won't keep you waiting. I would love to introduce the whole team. If I forget to say your name, I'm very nervous, so please I apologize for that. But I would like to thank you personally later if we get a chance. But before I forget, bago ko makalimutan, Cinemalaya has been very helpful for us for the past year. Mentally, creatively, and the whole staff and crew of Cinemalaya has been very, very hardworking and was able to pull this off for all of us. Maraming salamat po sa inyo. Maraming salamat sa mga kabatch ko and dun sa mga finalists, semi-finalists before. All of you were able to give something for this film. And I really appreciate that. Maraming salamat po. And now I introduce my whole team. Thank you. Sir Jim Baltazar, would you love to join us here? Tatsi Catalan, our line producer. Angel Flores, our... Tomas Palazzo, yeah. Sino yun? Angel Thomas, walang H. Angel Tomas, our associate producer. I would love to introduce as well the art department team. Of course, one of the producers is also my good friend, the colorist of the film. Also the producer, Lioby Marquez. Also from Japan, one of our Japanese producers is Masumi Soga. Also another associate producer, Tomoyuki. And also would like to introduce our production associates, Sam and Len. Sam, our production associate. Our musical scorer, Len Calvo. Wala ngayon si Miss Maria Ignacio, but she is our film editor. So please also give a round of applause for Miss Maria. Our art department, I'll start with the production designer, Ero Francisco. Together with art directors, Kyle. And also Jai Alano. You'll see his character later, and I hope you'll be fascinated on his character as well. Mikaido-san. Actress who played the mother of Reina, or mother of Alisa Nakano in this particular film, Miss Reiko Katauka. And last but not the least, a heaven sent to this particular film, Corno Basso. We would like to introduce you all to Gabby Padilla. Ladies and gentlemen, the Corno Basso team.
Everyone. May we request our director to please. Again, the team of Corno Basso.